A couple weeks ago, I purchased plans for the JD Garage plasma table. During the build, I made some modifications to the table to suit my needs. The changes I made include adding support to the legs since I'm not planning to disassemble the table when not in use. I also added a shelf for the plasma cutting machine. And since it will be sitting directly under the water pan, I needed a cover to protect it from water and debris. Lastly, I added caster wheels to the frame so that I could roll it in and out of my small storage room. Stay tuned for part 2 of this build. Thanks for watching.